Failure is simply the opportunity to begin again, this time more intelligently. It's fine to celebrate the success, but it is more important to learn from the lessons of failure. Hello everyone, this is Nisha Singh and today I am going to talk about some famous personalities which will make you realize the importance of failure in your life for succeeding. So, first, Mr. Bill Gates, a very famous personality, we all know him. He was a Harvard dropout. He co-owned a business called Trafo Data, which was a complete failure. It was complete disaster for him. However, his skill and passion for computer programming turned this failure into a very famous company called Microsoft and a 31-year-old into world's youngest self-made billionaire. Secondly, I would like to talk about very famous cartoonist Mr. Walt Disney. Walt Disney was one of the creative geniuses of 20th century, was once fired from a newspaper company telling that he lacked creativity. Seriously? Trying to carry on, Disney found his first animation company, which was Laugh-O-Grams, but unfortunately, it was also forced to close. Desperate and out of no money, Disney found his way to Hollywood. There, he faced even more criticism and failure, and then he gave the unforgettable characters from Mickey Mouse to Frozen and many more. Thirdly, I would like to talk about a very famous sports personality, Mr. Michael Jordan. He had missed more than 9,000 shots in his career, almost 300 games, and have failed over and over again in his life. And that is why he succeeded. His all success come down to his intrinsic motivation. Once he said that never quit. Once you quit, you will have habit of it. So never quit. Lastly, I would like to share about the founder of a company which we all love to have. Yes, Apple, Mr. Steve Jobs. Everyone loves the iPhone, isn't it? It all started with the two men in a garage and now it is known as a $2 billion company with almost 4,000 employees working in it. Yet, almost unbelievably, Steve Jobs was also fired from the very first job he began, but now the world knows him. He once said that being the richest man in the cemetery doesn't matter to me, but going to bed in the night and thinking that I have done something today is what matters to me. Now, why I am telling you the story of these personalities? Because I wanted to make you realize that your failure is not your end yet. Because every failure is a lesson. If you are not willing to fail, you are not ready to succeed. In life, it happens that plan doesn't work according to we have planned, but change the plan, not the goal. In your life, if you desire to have something, you will find opportunities in it. And if you believe that it won't happen, you will see obstacles in it. So you have to decide if you wanted to be a loser in your life or you wanted to be a winner in your life, because losers quit when they fail, but winners fail until they succeed. So don't be embarrassed by your failures or think about what will I do if I fail once. You fail once, you fail twice, you fail thrice, but start again. So be passionate towards your work, be loyal towards it, be passionate towards your work, and be a failure in your life just to succeed. Thank you.